PopCurrent's exclusive sponsor is Bakersfield Heart Hospital.
Welcome back to PopCurrent. I'm Karen Hua, and no doubt about it, it has been a stressful election week. We're all sitting on the edges of our seats, waiting to see who the next president of the United States will be. But in the meantime, I hope this episode will allow you to take a little break, grab some yummy food, and just rest and refuel. Over the past year and a half on the show, we've been able to try some of the best food Kern County has to offer. We've found the best pizza, tacos, sushi, barbecue, vegan food, ice cream, snow cones, Basque food, Chinese food, chicken wings, and pumpkin spice treats. So let's take a look back. So for one of our first best of episodes, we went on the hunt for the best pizza in Bakersfield. And through all of your suggestions, we got 900 comments across social media. We tried Cubby's Chicago style pizza. They have some of the best deep dish in town. We also went to Joseph's Italian restaurant. They're a little bit more thin crust there. And then right in the middle, we got Slice of Italy. Now next up, for our Cinco de Mayo episode, we were joined by Telemundo's own Nancy Preciado, and we checked out two taco trucks in South Bakersfield, El Taco Loco and Vatos Tacos. And then we also went to Los Tacos de Huicho in East Bakersfield, known for some of the best fish tacos in town. And then of course we had our sushi episode, and again with the help of your comments, you suggested we go to Jin Sushi in downtown Bakersfield and Miyoshi Japanese Restaurant in Northwest Bakersfield. Both absolutely amazing spots. They all get their fish fresh from the coast. Next, of course, we had to satisfy our sweet tooth, so we went ice cream, chillin'. We went to Rosemary's Creamery in downtown, which is a classic family-run spot. And then we went to Moo Creamery. They got our innovation award. They make everything from scratch, some of the most unique flavors we've ever tried. And then, of course, a cult classic, DeWar's Candy Shop. Can't go wrong. Now, from ice cream to snow cones, anything really to beat the triple digit heat summers of Kern County, we checked out Snow Shack, which is a chain across Bakersfield. And then we went to a slightly lesser known spot all the way out in Shafter, Snow Fun, Snow Much Fun there, family run spot. Now, where are my carnivores at? This best barbecue episode is absolutely one of my favorite episodes we've ever shot. My mouth is still watering thinking about all the food we had that day. We went to Angry Barnyard downtown, some of the most amazing sides. And then we went to Primetime Barbecue Meats and Grill, of course, known for their grilling, and then Pork Chop and Bubba's, known for their smoking. Now, no worries if you don't eat meat because we did a vegan episode as well. We went to Hen's Roost downtown, then we went to Better Bowls, and then of course, one of our favorites, Vita Vegan, Southwest Bakersfield. A little bit of a trek, but totally worth it. Now, where are my pumpkin spice lovers at? Because of course, we had to do a fall-themed episode. We went to Blue Oak Coffee Roasting for their pumpkin scones, and then it was the battle of the pumpkin spice lattes between Cafe Smitten and Cloud Nine Coffee. Both were absolutely delicious, and then we had some pie, cookies, other sweet treats at Sweet Surrender. Oh my gosh, sweet tooth coma. Now to celebrate Thanksgiving, of course, we had to go on our very own Basque crawl. We started the night off at Wool Growers, had a little bit of a cocktail and feast there, and we continued eating over at Pyrenees Cafe. Then we ended the night at Benji's French restaurant. Three feasts all in one. Now to an episode that was very near and dear to my heart. We got to celebrate Chinese New Year, a huge part of my heritage that I got to share with you. We went to my personal favorite Chinese restaurant in town, Great Castle. It's on Union Avenue. It's a family-run business. We did the episode in Mandarin, so it was a really special way to ring in the new year for me. And then for our Super Bowl episode, you know we had to have wings with the big game. We went to Just Wing It. They're known for their crybaby wings, and let me tell you, they were so spicy. Yes, I did cry. And then we went to Rockin' Wings, a little bit more on the mild side, but they have these other amazing sides to go with your party. Now, those are just a few of the best of episodes we've been able to do, and they're all thanks to your recommendations, your suggestions, your comments. They really inform us where we should go, what we should try every single week, so I really hope you'll stick with us. We really want to find the best Mexican food, Italian food, burgers, brunch, food trucks, so much more left to explore. So, as always, I will see you next Friday at noon.